So if everyone were suddenly to go to a healthy lifestyle, get suddenly fit, would that essentially eradicate type 2 diabetes in a sense?
Certainly in childhood it would. You know, eventually as you get older and older, 70, 80, 90 years of age, our organs start to give up. And so type 2 diabetes can occur there. Mm-hmm. But type 2 diabetes in childhood is specifically because of obesity. And we have the power to prevent that.
You're basically